coming in first, I ain't coming in last. Run up that money, I get to it fast. Get in my way, this rocket gon' blast. Talk on my name, get left in the past. Just a legit who had all the cash. Running your trap and I'm taking your stash. Skirting your block and I'm doing the dash. Shooting shit up, then I leave in a flash. Talk on my name, but y'all know where I'm at. Don't wanna meet, cause you just wanna chat. Up on the block and I stay in the track. Say you gon' kill me, you ain't got a cap. Since I was 9, bitch, I been in the mix. Running the block and I ain't give a shit. Flex on the snap, now your ass is a lick. Stay with my niggas, you know who I'm with.
Tutty, Tutty, gang, gang, gang. Welcome to the channel. Welcome back to another Madden 20 tip video. We got another Nano Blitz alert. Nano Blitz alert. This blitz is coming out of the nickel normal. I am in the 4-6 playbook. If you go back 2 videos ago, you will see the breakdown on how I use the 4-6 bear under. Now, I like to mix that in with the nickel normal, and you can find that in a lot of playbooks. Right now, we are facing the near close, the cheesiest offense in Madden, and I showed y'all the full setups on how to lock that play down. And when I say lock it down, I mean 85% of the time you will be successful against this offense. They might hit a pass here and there, but they're not going to be able to get long bombs for a touchdown. They're not going to be able to consecutively move the ball up and down the field with the setups that I showed y'all in the past couple videos. So make sure you go check out every video and you have your notifications on. I'm sipping on my coffee early in the morning, pumping out these videos, working on getting these ebook updates out as we get a little sticky, icky, icky, icky. But my running back is a little bit tired, so we couldn't turn it into a house call. About 45, 50 yard gain. And you can see DB Sting Buzz. I showed y'all yesterday an offensive breakdown. If you are in the Chiefs playbook, I'm also getting ready to start a franchise this Saturday, so I'm going to be streaming a lot of my games. So the link in the description has my stream information. Follow me on Twitter. All that type of good stuff for Madden 21, man. When Madden 21 first released, you want to be ahead of the competition and be able to dominate early. Because before YouTube, all the tips, all the metas, and all that is created, I'm going to be able to help you be undefeated the first couple months of Madden 21, because I'm going to have all the best tips and tricks. So you can see we run the ball into the end zone. I showed y'all the best running play in the video. You got the halfback dive, you got the jet sweep, and then you got unstoppable corner routes. Now, he's coming out in gun bunch. He can't run his near close offense. And now I'm going to show you my nickel normal scheme. My defense is successful. If you force your opponent out of something that he's comfortable in, your chances of winning go up 95%. So you can see he's motioning somebody. Nano blitz alert. All you got to do is crash your D-line down out of the nickel blitz too. Crash your D-line down. L1 or LB, pinch the entire team and user one of the blitzing linebackers. It don't matter if you use the one on the left, the one on the right, user him. He's going to automatically take that step forward. Now you can see he's shifting over, moving that running back over there to give him more blocking protection. He's already max protecting, only putting 3 routes on the field. Crash your D-line down, pinch your entire defense, and look at that. It's always one or two people coming free, but he has to get rid of the ball super fast. Can't come up with the right route combos, the long developing routes that he really wants. And that is how you are successful in Madden 20. Let's go.